Is that the tower?
Yes, but looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
This goddamn mission is a waste of time, and a one-way ticket to no-
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day.
I can see them.
Crawling pile goes in, pile goes out.
You keep your distance, and we'll keep ours.
Not the cheapest solution, but it gets the job done.
Hey, conserve your fuel!
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains.
Easy! Watch those flames!
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes.
I want eyes on you.
Any minute he'll pop out of the clouds and say, "Just kidding."
What are you talking about? There's nothing up there but monsters.
Can't wait for the next avalanche.
If you can forget, they could eat. Majestic about them.
Say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use your frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano. much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
This place, it's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this? This looks perfect for Beauvoir's little museum. Let's do this quick, shall we? Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
On your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this signal. Of course, there's still no way to be sure we can track the signal from here, but we have no choice but to try.
The short answer.
we just get a fire going?
I'd rather not paint.
See anything?
Not a thing.
Maybe you're not looking hard enough.
Oh, can't feel my goddamn fingers.
You're freaking out.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Hey, anyone seen the new guy?
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour. Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them, and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. But something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an Altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
Look into it, but no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier. When we first heard the voices, I was almost sure we were all going crazy. But now, I'm sure they're real. Which means it's true. We are crazy.
I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Thank you.
journal. Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
some writing here.
Thank you.
clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower. The fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup. Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car. Some kind of writing. Looks like some old reports. Captain, I freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores... Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly and coordinates. But I have a direction.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal. Let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
right? Let's play detective. If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
It's insane going to the forest. It's totally insane.
Hey, you. Watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go.